Hello, this is Lol Gotcha Tags, and I'm going to show you how to make cinematic camera movements on Battlefield 3. Now, method 1, you need to have the PDW-R. Now, this gun is available for every single class in the game, so providing you've unlocked it, you should be fine. Now, it has to be the PDW-R, as I've found, it won't work if you don't have a PDW-R. Now I'm going to run down to this road here, and I am simply going to go into the console command, and I'm going to type UI.DrawEnable 0. That is UI.DrawEnable 0, and this will hide your user interface. All icons on the screen will be gone, the minimap will be gone, various other things. Now this one's one of my personal favourites. You have an ammo box and
here's your ammo!
Throw it into a corner. It is that simple. It's more of a glitch than anything else, but it makes for some excellent video if you want to do cinematics. Unlike the PDW trick, which is a static camera, this one you can actually move. So you can track your targets and you can do all sorts of other stuff. Now, like this, I'm going to show you. I'm just walking around in crouch, and as you can see, that would look pretty good if it was maybe slowed down or synced up to some music. You can also go prone, like I'm going to show you here, while looking at the blinding sun, the supernova, and I'm just going to crawl forward. Very simple but very effective. Now there are other tricks. For example, when you can re-enable your HUD, and then if you want your arm back, you don't have to suicide. All you need to do is hit your melee key and your arms come back. Method 3, the ITV Growler. Same principle as before, you have to use the UI.DrawEnable 0 command to hide the HUD, and then you climb into the Jeep. Now it's one of these. It does not work for the Russian faction. So get to your location, look out the left hand side as I'm doing here, and drive forward. Simple as that. Let's have a look at it in slow motion, shall we? There. Doesn't that just look good? This can work for a variety of things though. Jets, for example. You line up, slow down just enough, dip the wings, and look out at the pilot out of the window, and you've got a nice aerial shot. Of course, you would mute the audio from that, and again, I'm going to do it again here, and straight away, nice aerial shot of the mountains as we fly past. There is other tricks as well. There is, again, you have to keep the HUD disabled, or disable it before getting into a vehicle, otherwise your HUD will remain. So I've got it disabled here. You jump into a helicopter, and then you simply jump to the gunner's position. Now with this, you can see you've got a completely clean camera. Another one. Of course, you need to have a steady pilot, but you can use TV camera, the TV missile, sorry, on the helicopter. If you don't believe about the ammo box trick working anywhere, this sort of corner would work perfectly. You see? I'm going to climb this ladder, and there is another corner up here it works with. It'll work with any corner as long as it is a direct corner. It's a 90 degree. Again, ammo box, run.
And pick up the ammo.
throw it. You don't need to jump, you don't need to do any of that, just run at the corner and throw the ammo box. It really is that simple. And you see, I can do all these sort of shots. Anyway guys, I really really hope this has helped you, and just remember, when you do this trick to bring the arms back, just hit your melee key and you should be fine. Anyway guys, I hope you've had fun, and I really do hope to see some great stuff coming from the community. Till then, bye for now.